Okay, it's recording now.
Why? Just watch it. Just continue. What? Okay.
It's recording now.
I'm not gonna be funny, dude. That's like my greatest fear. Like, oh shit, I'm not gonna be funny anymore.
Ugh. Your fear is that you'll just stop being funny one day.
Like, no, like, when I need to be funny, I just stop being funny. It's so lame. But then when I'm in, like, totally serious moments, like, our mother has just died. I'm like, was I the last one to tap that? You know? Don't.
Don't put the camera on you?
No. I was talking to the game. But don't do that either. I haven't put my face on yet. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at this, it's so wacky. It's a pinky glue. Oh my gosh. Very cool.
I can do a Leonard Cohen song.
I stepped into an avalanche.
This is a Leonard Cohen song, you ready?
Okay.
Ooh, deep stuff. Deep stuff, deep stuff, deep stuff.
It's beautiful.
I know, that's like a spot on Leonard Cohen song.
No, Leonard Cohen song is like this. Singing about stuff everybody goes through, but in a way you just can't understand. That's what Leonard Cohen song.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But that's more like the Jeff Buckley gay version that was on Shrek.
Yeah. Wasn't that gay, but it's kind of gay.
He's gay compared to the Leonard Cohen one.
It's not so much like that song. Oh! Power Slide the Reaper.
Woo!
What? Oh. Is he a sound like an Allen tune,
man. No, I'm just making a hip-hop beat.
In front of their car and they're like, oh, I can't. Like, you walking in front of the car? Like, why aren't you driving in front of me? No. You know? No, stop. I haven't done my face.
You haven't done your hair yet.
It's funny because I kind of did.
And you usually don't.
You're like, I can't believe that you're walking right now. Why aren't you driving a car?
You know what we should do?
Bus wanker.
You know what we should do? Just like put a camera somewhere and just record us all day. And just take off.
We're not here for like 90% of the day.
Yeah, just record us.
We're like gone.
Just record us for all the time we're here. And then just take all the good stuff and then put it in a video.
Or just make
Just
make a movie.
Yeah.
We should just make a movie and send it in.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea how easy it is to get famous this day and age? It's just like, oh, I'm going to record myself falling off buildings and I'm going to get super ridiculous. You don't even have to have a talent anymore to get famous. Like, 90% of
like
people.
Like, on the dance floor.
Like, fucking. Ooh. Zing. Like, Daniel...
It's not even the thing, it's just true.
Daniel Tosh doesn't even do anything. All he ever... I mean, I love him. He's hilarious, but it's like, all he does is...
You love him.
I do. I'm gay for him. And he's probably gay for me. Like, all he does is sit on his computer and look at YouTube videos, put them on a show, replays the videos, and then he...
And then he just reads the comments.
And then he just says funny shit. Like, that's not a talent, dude. It's just being funny, and it's great, and I love that show, but it's like...
It looks really weird to the people watching this, but I'm actually just on a rocking chair. It just looks like I'm, like, going, like...
It's because you are, dude. You're just having sex with food.
Yeah, so sensual.
No, quit trying to be funny. It doesn't work. That's organic.
So
has to be organic. You're not being organic.
Dude, you're not being organic when you're being funny.
Yes, I am, dude. I'm just saying the first shit that comes to my head. That's as organic as it gets.
Elephants. That was the first thing that came to my head.
Yeah,
it wasn't that funny.
Yeah, but, like, you just have to let it flow to you. You're still trying and you're, like, thinking about it. You're like,
no.
Oh, I'm going to say the first thing that comes to my head. Still not being organic. I don't know.
You're being kind of organic too, because like when you say funny stuff, it's not like you're not trying to be funny.
Well, yeah.
So in a way,
but
you're not.
Like,
being
I'm
organic.
In that mind, but I'm like in that mindset that I'm. Like,
but I'm not in that mindset, so I'm in terrible. I'm thinking about like dead babies and stuff.
Dude, I know all the time, but you just have to kind of filter that out, you know.
How I feel, it's dead babies, dude. It's not that easy to filter out dead babies, dead
well,
puppies.
It's just like. Make an abortion joke and talk about dead babies. Oh, the same thing. I wonder what you guys call it. What is he, pro-life, pro-death? So many people are going to see this. People are like, oh, what is he, pro-life, pro-death? You know what I am? Or pro-life, pro-choice? I'm pro-death. I just want everybody to get abortions.
Yeah. Here, just talk. No cameras on.
Dude, this is so awkward. I can't even properly play video games. I'm not even going to look at it. I need to make sure my eyes went straight to you, not to your boobs.
Cause I have boobs.
Yeah,
it's better than yours.
Damn right.
Where my ukulele at?
My ukulele.
So in tune.
You guys lost the fucking peg. The peg that keeps all the strings in place. How do you lose that?
I haven't even messed with it. I just make hip hop beats. Except we're not as boring.
Why was Sky here?
I don't know. To watch the thing with Shay.
Really? Was she here? I can imagine watching that with Shay. That ain't real! That ain't real!
This is watching it with Shaggy when the black guy comes on.
Yeah.
Who is that? It's your best friend, Shaggy.
Were you watching with Shaggy?
Yeah, he was here.
Shaggy 2, dope. He's gonna dance to fly. Thank you, Brittany. So, we should go on America's Got Talent. Like, just like walk on there. Like some really, really big like bone knives and it, like a pig and, like a bucket like we're gonna slaughter it and just wait to see how long just like walk on and watch
and then I just come on here with this ukulele and I'm just like Jack, sing a song.
Oh, there once was a man, his name was Sid, he lived in a town called Purple Smith, he liked to sniff the purple haze, and now he's dead, oh no, what happened, he died, he did too many drugs and died, he died, now he's dead, now Sid will live no more, cause he's dead. Song and lyrics by Jack Williams. Copyright infringement happened, and I will sue. I'll do it.
Listen to Leonard.
No.
That's all they see.
Listen to... No. Just don't.
You know where I got the idea for the shirt?
All those shirts that are like, listen to. Who made that?
My mom.
How?
It's Sharpie. I know she's pretty good, right? But no, there's only one that really came out, is listen to Black Sabbath.
There's one I've seen so many, dude. It's like, you can just make them. There's like, listen to, I saw like, listen to Metallica.
Oh, well, Black Sabbath, like, originated it.
Listen to Led Zeppelin. Listen to Lil Wayne.
Listen to Blood on the Dance Floor. Who's ever Blood on the Dance Floor song?
That's actually how they do it. Really shitty ass.
And then they'd be like, sex, 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 and motivation. Sex and motivation. That's Blood on the Dance Floor.
Dude, I don't want to walk all the way to Clemson Park tomorrow.
Before our bikes.
Bike.
Yeah, we don't have bikes.
Yeah, you guys are stolen. I'll just skate. Dude, I don't want to change my shoes. I'll bring my skateboard so it looks cool, though.
I should make a video that's like how to. I'll bring the ukulele so I look cool.
Please, God, don't bring it. I will break that. Like, most certainly, I will break it if you bring it.
Why not? I mean, why would you?
I just really want to break it.
Yeah, well, we can break it if you bring it, and then you can break it to look real cool. You just said cool.
Look at my jacket.
You just said you bring your skateboard just to look cool on camera.
Yo, man, I don't give a fuck. Dude, I gotta tell you how much I hate it when people say that. Yo, man, I don't give a fuck. It's like, clearly you give a fuck if you're telling people you just don't give a fuck. It's like, yo, man, I don't give a fuck if I'm crazy. Yeah. I don't want to watch Cops.
You want me to put my soul up in the place? Fuck me, it's a wrong fucking place. Fuck crime these days, the wrong fucking place. Tell myself with the millie while I laugh in your
face.
Fuck Gilly Myers.
That's how I usually wear it.
Fuck Gilly Myers. Fuck Gilly Myers. Fuck Gilly Myers.
Shh. My Chemical Romance is on. Oh yeah, it's the big heavy rock hour on the cool TV.
I don't care unless they play I Wrestle the Bear once.
Or Pray for Plagues by Vernon Horizon.
Or Spirit Gone. Celtic Frost, Mayhem. Some early, very, very, very early Cradle of Filth. But that's alright.
Except for like Mayhem and stuff would kill them.
Oh yeah, no. I'm sure they tried too. This is pretty good though.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
Have you heard Power Cross or some shit like that?
What?
Power Cross, something like that?
No.
Alright. They're not terrible.
This is dope. Spell. I'll have to remember that. Should be pretty hard to remember.
Dude, watch this pretty good. You're like, man, this is awesome. What was that band?
What was it like? Letters or.
You know what? You can't even remember. You got the money. Like, I'm like, what's that band called? You're like, Jamie T or whatever, but I don't remember. Like, the whole song is, you got the money.
If you got the money, I think it would be funny.
Shut up.
Camisa.
Hey, guess who you should date?
Who? I know.
Do it, dude.
Yeah.
Wow.
I hit the ukulele on here and it didn't even touch me at all and I said ow.
Let's see what's on MTV too. Hopefully it's something jackass.
Postpaka Misa Rokoko Vice.
Commercials.
Ich weiße Weiße.
Are you swearing in front of me, dude?
Ich weiße Weiße.
How do I feel about swearing, man?
Ich shame the Adam Macy. Glitterio.
You know what's really fun to me? These movies about how rough high school is. We're in high school. It's not that bad. I mean, we don't really go to school. Oh my god, you gay. It's okay.
I know.